Man, let's get it. Let's fucking go. Let's fucking lock this shit in. Let's fucking go! Fuck yeah! Here I go. Diamond 97 overall. Mitch Richmond. This is the car I've been waiting for. This is the car I've been waiting for. Let's go. Six-foot-five, 98 offense, 93 defense. Doesn't come with no Hall of Fame badges. Come on now. No fucking Hall of Fame badges? Corner specialist, deep range Jedi, catch and shoot. I'll support this guy. Damn. It's 98 Archie Ball is fucking nice. Damn. I might have to keep him. All right, let's get into this gameplay. Diamond Mitch Richmond. He missed. Pangers. He missed us. What? Come on, bro. You can't miss. I should have started finding Nate Archibald to try him out. That's what I'd say. Card is fucking over 200k to get, and he, come on, and he's choking for me. Let's go. Money Mitch Richmond. That's a steal. Let's go. That's off. Like water. How does this card not come with no Hall of Fame badges? Come on now. After this game, I'll show you the hot zones for Mitch Richmond and Tiny Nate Archibald. I did pack Tiny Nate Archibald. I opened up a 10 box and I end up pulling Tiny Nate Archibald. $200K wasted, man. Yeah, Zaza Pachulia is really gonna rip somebody. Zaza Pachulia is a definition of a bomb. A definition of a bomb. Come on now. This guy averages 5 points and 5 rebounds. Come on, don't foul. What fuck do you turn off fouls? Oh, come on, man. That was my first foul. Oh, well, I already won this challenge, so I don't even fucking care. Even if you win, you get more MT, so that's all I care about is getting more MT. So I need it. I spent like over 200,000 MT for this fucking Mitch Richmond. Is this Pink Diamond Isaiah Thomas worth it? Hell yeah, he is. Ever since they did the update with the diamonds and pink diamonds, he's fucking worth the 99 overall with a 93 ball with Isaiah. Come on now, you can't pass up on that. We have a techno foul! What? I never even fucking called a timeout. What? I didn't even fucking call a timeout, man. There's not even a crowd there. What the fuck? A must cop, man. That's Pink Diamond Isaiah. Must cop. Must cop. Come on, it's a steal. If the collection was just 100k, this Mitch Richmond would be a must cop. But since it's over 200k right now, it's not a must cop. Don't spend over 200k for this collection. If it was over, just, I'll say about 130k, the collection's definitely worth it to get this Diamond Mitch Richmond. Since it's over 200k, don't get it. Don't do it. Do the Spurs collection. It's way cheaper. Way cheaper. And it's more worth it. Bangers. Oh my god, he missed. Should have been a green. Should have been a green. Give me that. Ooh, I didn't mean to fade away. Money Mitch Richmond, let's go. prick. He's already out of stamina. Hopefully, like, tomorrow they update this card and give him a Hall of Fame badge. It's what I hope for. Damn! 25 points in 9 minutes. Come on now. On his debut, 25 points and fucking 9 minutes and 5 assists. Oh, Kotsi, Kotsi, what the hell? Beast, man. Just gotta, I thought Mitch Richmond is already out of fucking contracts. How much is Nate Archibald going for now? Can't believe I pulled his ass. 75k, it's looking good. Damn, this one's badged out. Holy shit. Damn, he's going for 60k. Should I sell him or keep him? I don't know. 60k seems good right now, man. I'll take 60k. I'll tell you what, if Sean Elliott's like 40k, I'm doing it. So Nate Archibald, buy Sean Elliott, buy the Sapphires, the gold, all of the gold Spurs, emeralds, and complete the Spurs collection, get that Manu Ginobili. Here's money.
bangers.
Dude, his Ruby was really good with me. Like, his Ruby was so fucking good. I couldn't wait for the diamond. Look at this. Cold zone. Green light. I didn't get a green light, but I still made it. Alright, green light. I gotta get a green light in the code zone. Come on, guys. Talk in the chat, man. I could read the messages. See the messages, so it's perfect, guys. Come on. $55,000, $8,000. Yeah, I'll do it. Let me check how much fucking Rodman's going for. There's two sapphires in this set. Rodman isn't going for shit. That's good. This guy's not going for anything too. It's like cha-ching. Vinny Non Negro. Damn, he's going for a lot. For an emerald, that's a lot. Will Purdue, he's going for a lot too. Spurs. Okay. Labrador Eagle. Okay. All right, he's going for nothing, wrong. Diago. Nothing. Diogo. Gary Neal. Nothing. But the emeralds are the only ones going for a lot, man. Williams, this guy's okay. Somebody please go buy my Tiny Nate Archie ball. Let me make sure which one's the cheapest so I can undercut him. Come on, man. I know this is the... Come on, man. 65. 64. Alright, 64 is the cheapest. Holy shit, this card's fucking a beast, though. Cheapest one up on the market. Please buy him, guys. Please buy him. Please, guys, buy him. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, smash the like button. Hit that subscribe button if you're new. And... Oh yeah. Mitch Richmond is kind of worth it, kind of not worth it. I'll say price range, he's perfect. He's absolutely worth it if he's like 150K, but not over 200K. But the collection's 150, get it, snatch it. Alright. Subscribe, like. Share my videos all over on Twitter and Facebook, and peace, guys. What fucking... What the... I think time.